To take an inside look at the world of figure skating, well, now's the time, because we're about to get an interesting perspective. We're going to meet the pushy skating mom that sometimes exists within the sport, also follow the hopes and aspirations of a young boy named Cyril Lutz. Now, all of this will be told through the voice of a man who has seen everything at one time or another. A parody on ice? Well, maybe. You be the judge of that. But right now, let's check it out, as Scott Hamilton is our guide.
Kurt Browning plays Cyril Lutz. The other Olympic hopefuls, Gorcia Suhr, Rene Rocca, Katya Gordieva, Christy Yamaguchi. The coach is Paul Wiley.
To them, it's the greatest skating event in the world. The once every 13-year battle for the golden enchilada. To sports writers like me, it's headlines and deadlines. Ulster City, a quart of coffee a day, and please pass the Maalox. It's 17 days of broken dreams and sleepless nights, kissing and crying, of missing and dying, a life-altering, brain-boggling, out-of-body experience. Kind of like a midnight interview one-on-one with Katarina Witt. But to the skaters who worked their whole lives to arrive here at the top of their form, well, this is showtime. Behind every great man is a great woman. Well, behind every great skater is a skating mother. Take Lily Pearhart's mom, the dedicated, devoted, determined, single-minded, obsessive, shrill, inescapable, overbearing, married for the seventh time, Ivana. Ivana Metal. You ever notice how some people look like their dogs?
A dream about you, baby. It's gonna come true, baby. They think that we're through, but baby, you'll be swell. You'll be great. Gonna have the whole world on a plate. Starting here, starting now, honey.
Dance. Some say it isn't sport, that it's overly pretentious art. bad theater. A place to go when you can't jump. Bull fiddle. Ice dancing is the thinking man's skating event. Take the environmentally dance conscious dance team of Gorkian Park. According to their press release, their free dance is a depiction of the plight of the South American red ant. Judges didn't understand that the South American red ant is a species senselessly endangered by the depletion of the ozone layer. So after a quick consult with their coach, Gorkian Park quickly revert to plan B. In a thinking man's event.
Coffee drinker.
Practice is the best half hour in the pantheon of sport. The skaters are stylishly dressed, but the aggression is naked, feline. Show up as the darling little kittens take the ice, then stand back and watch the fur fly. Lily Pureheart and Annie Narrigan understand that. Just like in hockey, if you can't beat them in the alley, you'll never beat them on the ice.
Gone. It's all gone.
One costume, no recourse.
Somebody loses and somebody wins, and one day it's
Cyril Lutz, my hometown boy. I've followed his career since he was 8 years old, a novice of dreams of gold and quadruple loops in his eyes. Great kid, Cyril.
Let the drums roll out.
He's trained his whole life for this moment.
Let the trumpet call.
He's practiced this program 1,000 times.
While the people shout.
Now he's calm.
Strike up the band.
Assured, the master of his own destiny.
Hear the cymbals ring.
A finely tuned instrument, a tower of strength.
Calling one and all.
Actually, he's a nervous wreck in need of a new pair of shorts.
Strike up the band. There is work to be done, to be done. There's a race to be won, to be won. Come, you son of a gun. Hey, mister, strike up the band. Let the drums roll out. Take your
set. You could hear a pin drop in this building. Nice timing, kid.
Son of a gun, take your stand.